are very, very, very few people that really understand what the last 2 to 2.5 years have been like for me.
Running back Jake Funk is a Maryland high school legend. He holds the state's record for career touchdowns with 52 on 249 carries at Damascus High School.
Jake is a guy that, as I said, he's been around here a long time. You know, as I said before, I've always been a big Jake Funk fan. I mean, here's a guy that all-time leading rusher in the state of Maryland, a local guy right here from the crib.
But Funk got few opportunities as a freshman and a sophomore. After an injury-filled 2018 gave way to another ACL tear in 2019, the Maryland football running back returned to square one. He hinted that he might have done a few things differently after the first injury.
Obviously, the first time around didn't work out so well, but we went back, we tweaked a couple things that we did in rehab. We were able to really, have more time this time.
Having a brother who owns his own physical therapy clinic worked to Funk's advantage during quarantine. Funk worked with his brother 5 times a week to rehabilitate his knee. He also lifted weights with friends in a barn 4 days per week and worked out with a private coach 3 times per week.
Two-a-days to 3 a-days some days. And it'd be long, hard days where you just were grinding your body, beating it down, recovering as best you could. And just doing the little things with him to really get my knee to the point where I feel extremely confident in it.
But the pain paid off. At Maryland Stadium against the Minnesota Golden Gophers, Funk exhibited that confidence with 21 carries and 221 yards.
I think he's done everything that he can to show that he is a 2.0 version of himself despite injury. He is doing things from a performance standpoint, at least objectively with regards to what matters in football, differently than he's ever done it.
And despite injury, Jake Funk is leaving a legacy.
It's not necessarily stats. It's not necessarily always about wins and losses, but ideally, having a lasting impact and creating a shift that lasts beyond your time there. Him maximizing his ability beyond just the running back position and making sure that Maryland football is in a better place as a result of his time there.
In College Park, Morgan Weaver, CNS TV.
How are we doing?